जय श्री राम बच्चों, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर वेल। आई प्रे टू गॉड यू ऑल आर सेफ, हेल्दी एंड हैप्पी एट योर प्लेस। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर क्लास विद ब्यूटिफुल श्लोका। सुखार्थिन कुतो विद्या नास्ति विद्यार्थिन सुखम, सुखार्थी वा त्यजेत विद्याम, विद्यार्थी वा त्यजेत सुखम। इसका अर्थ है कि जिससे सुख की अभिलाषा हो उसको विद्या कहाँ और विद्यार्थी को सुख की अभिलाषा कहाँ। अर्थात जिसको सुख चाहिए उसे विद्या की इच्छा को त्याग देना चाहिए और जिस विद्यार्थी को सुख की इच्छा को त्याग देना चाहिए। टुडे वी आर रीडिंग द चैप्टर टुगेदर, चैप्टर 1 सोशल स्टडीज, नॉर्थन माउंटेन। यू ऑल्सो रीड दिस चैप्टर विद मी एंड ट्राई टू प्रोनाउंस एवरी वर्ड प्रॉपरली। ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट। इंट्रोडक्शन, लर्नवेल, पेज नंबर 155। The northern mountains include the Himalayas and the Karakoram range mountain ranges. They stretch across the northern boundaries of India. The Himalayas ranges is the highest mountain ranges in the world. The word Himalaya means the the abode of snow. Most of Himalaya's peak remain covered with snow throughout the year. The Himalaya ranges in India stretch from Jammu Kashmir in the north to Arunachal Pradesh in the northeast. The Himalaya consists of three parallel ranges: the Greater Himalayas, Himadri Range; the Lesser Himalayas, Himachal; the Outer Himalayas, Shivalik. Several glaciers originate from these mountains. Many rivers such as Ganga and Yamuna originate from these glaciers. Mount Everest, 8,850 meter approximate, is the highest peak of the Himalayas. It is also the highest peak of the world and located in Nepal. Himadri, being the longest continuous mountain ranges, dominates large section of Himalayas. Himadri is the northmost range. Northernmost range. The range is always covered with snow as it receives heavy snowfall. Some of highest peaks above 8,000 meter are Mount Everest and Kanchenjunga are found here. Farming is not possible in this region. This range is a region of perpetual snow cover. The Himachal range is located between Himadri and Shivalik. The Himachal is lower than Himadri. The mountain range has some beautiful valleys such as Chamba, Kullu and Kangra. The famous hill stations Shimla, Mussoorie, Nainital, Almora and Darjeeling are located in this region. People from the plains visit these hill stations to escape the summer heat. The Himachal range has thick forests that covered with pine, oak, deodar and fir trees. The climate of this region is suitable for cultivation. Winters are cold and summers are cool and pleasant. The lower slopes of these ranges have orchards. Tea plantation found in the eastern part of this range. The name Shivalik is a Sanskrit word which literally means belonging to Lord Shiva. The Shivalik are the lowest and the narrowest range in the entire Himalaya range. The Shivalik and the Himachal ranges are separated by deep and narrow valleys called dunes. Dehradun is one such example. These slopes are covered with thick forest and a variety of wildlife is found here. The Trans Mountain Range lies to the northwest of Himalayas beyond the river Indus. This region consists of many mountain ranges. K2 or Mount Godwin Austin, 8611 meter, the second highest peak in the world, is of the Karakoram range. It is one of the greatest range of Asia. The Purvanchal range lies along the eastern border of India. These ranges are not very high. Their average height is less than 3000 meter. They are covered with thick forest. The Purvanchal range, thick forests. Life in the region. The Himadri region is very cold throughout the year. This makes it very difficult for people and animals to live here. The Wooler and the Dal Lake are two famous lakes in Jammu and Kashmir. Houseboats and shikaras are found here. Tourism is the main source of income in this region. People of the state keep kangri, a small pot with burning coal, under their loose outer garments to keep themselves warm. The main festivals celebrated here are Eid and Shivratri. Women in Sikkim wear a long skirt called baku. There are many beautiful hill stations in the Himachal range, such as Shimla, Dalhousie, Kullu and Manali, which are also a major tourist spot. Mussoorie and Nainital are the popular hill station here. Darjeeling in the West Bengal is known for its tea plantations. Thick forest and a variety of wildlife are found in the Shivalik range. Slopes of these mountains are used for terrace farming. Cattle rearing is common in the region. There are many wildlife sanctuaries and national parks in this region. High mountain ranges and peak of the Himalayas act as a barrier against enemies and play an important role in the defense of our country. It also protects us from our country from the cold winds from coming from Siberia. The Himalayas prevent raining bearing monsoon clouds from escaping northward beyond India. This causes rainfall in entire northern India. The Himalayas are the source major river like Ganga, Indus, Brahmaputra and their tributaries. These rivers make our land fertile. तो बच्चों आप सभी को भी इस चैप्टर को अच्छे से रीड करना है और उसके बाद हम इस चैप्टर को एक्सप्लेन भी करेंगे दूसरे वीडियो में. सो स्टे हैप्पी एंड हेल्दी. थैंक यू.